Let me start by shepherding before I get to the main part of the message. One is that last week we had Apostle Glenn McCam from Wheatberg coming to minister, and he ministered